people who are able to be energetic, alive, active, sharply thinking, strategizing without the peer pressure of jealousy, comparison, they are going to accumulate exorbitant amount of wealth. Understand? All the people who can function, think, work, get excited only by peer pressure, jealousy, comparison are just going to dry and wither out. Because all the peer pressure, jealousy, comparison, everything is going to be taken away from life. If your mental setup is such, you can think only with peer pressure, jealousy, comparison, you don't have future. Your active, excited hours will drastically drop down to 5%. You will be almost in depression, low mood, non-thinking, non-excited, inactive. Whoever is able to excite themselves with powerful cognitions, in tune with the cosmos, you are active just because you feel like enriching the world, supporting the world, contributing to the world. If your mental setup is based on contribution, enriching, spiritual strength and excitement, you are going to be active continuously and you are going to accumulate exorbitant wealth. Because all the wealth of the peer pressure based gang is going to be left. It's going to melt down. The peer pressure based industries will melt down. Contribution based industries will shoot up. I tell you. That is why I am telling, billionaires are going to become bankrupt and startup companies are going to become $1 billion companies. Because it is all going to be now all about your foundation. Who is going to be energetic, excited, exalted, inspired post-pralaya is all going to matter. Is your mental setup? Is your consciousness? Is your lifestyle going to keep you up going post-pralaya, post-corona world? Or are you going to melt down? Collapse in this pralaya? That is all is going to be the deciding. Understand?